Michael, who can ever forget Big John Studd and Andre the Giant WrestleMania 1? Tremendous.
The following non-title contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, weighing 282 pounds, the World Wrestling Federation European Champion, Kiss!
That was definitely one of the greater moments from WrestleMania's past. And we'll be having more of these moments as we get closer to WrestleMania. The only sad part about that moment right there, Coach, is that both of those two late great individuals, John Studd and Andre the Giant, are not with us anymore.
They were icons, to say the least, in sports entertainment. Speaking of WrestleMania, Michael, you know, a lot of people think it's just a one-day event. You show up, you got WrestleMania. Not at all. It's the entire weekend. It's the entire WWF fan access at the Reliant Astro Hall, just adjacent to the Reliant Astrodome. So many things you can do for 3 days.
For 3 days, and access is so much fun for the fans. I mean, last year there were so many things to do, as well as there will be this year. One of the big hits last year was getting to do play-by-play on some of your favorite matches with hopefully some of your favorite broadcasters.
Yeah, really. You know, both you and I will be there at the WWF play-by-play booth, fantasy play-by-play booth. Six different autograph stages this year. Last year, two. This year, six. That's incredible. You can get autographs from all your favorite World Wrestling Federation superstars. Plus, there'll be the Chef Boyardee Arena with actual matches and superstar interviews. WWF Fan Access tickets on sale right now. If you're going to be in the Houston area, of course, you want to make that an event. You do not want to miss it.
Oh, you do not want to miss it. It is so much fun.
Well, right now, Test, very powerful. Speaking of this young man, we've seen him the past few weeks, and he's really starting to come into his own. Very powerful, 280 pounds, chiseled up, the European champion, and he just picks apart opponents now.
Test really seems like he's finally made that turn, so to speak. Long way to go for Test. So much potential, but as I've said on many occasions, it's one thing to have potential.
Oh, wow.
It's another thing to realize it, and Test is now starting to realize his potential.
Well, at one point we thought Steph was going to realize marrying Stephanie. And speaking of Stephanie and Trish,
wow,
what happened on Raw? Everybody was stunned, including myself, I'm sure including you, and what happened to Trish? By Vince McMahon, by Stephanie, by William Regal, dumping her head in that bucket of whatever it was.
Well, first of all, look at that power by Test. First of all, Stephanie McMahon Helmsley and Trish Stratus, what a match at No Way Out.
Off the chart.
Off the chart.
It was.
Far better than anybody expected. And I mean, those two girls do not like each other.
Oh.
But getting back to what Mr. McMahon and Steph and Regal did.
Oh, my goodness.
To Trish, that's it.
What a foot to the face.
A lot of people thought what they did to Trish was uncalled for, but you know, I know from experience, pretty as they are, sooner or later you get tired of them and you've got to move on, and I think that's the case with Trish and Mr. McMahon.
Well, Taz, the pump handle slam, and just like that, of course, we'll talk more about Trish and Steph within the hour, but Taz, very, very impressive here on Jack. Wow.
I mean, you know, Coach, I mean, it only lasts for so long. It's lust. It's not love.
Well, whatever it was, it's over now.